Imam Ali heard somebody reciting the passage of the Holy Quran, "We belong to Allah and our return is towards Him." Imam Ali said, "How true it is. Our declaring that we belong to Allah indicates that we accept Him as our Master, Owner, and Lord. And when we say that our return is towards Allah, indicates that we accept our mortality."